Hey guys and girls, welcome back. This is Twist with the Miss Voodoo Build Project, Part 2. Here's a little something to warm up those Canucks like me, who are in various parts of the frozen white north. Down east, it's real cold. They can keep it. We just got rid of it. We just came out of minus 40, minus 45. So that's why you haven't seen a build part two yet. Is it just was too cold? And as you notice, I heat the shop with a wood stove. And it was just too damn cold to make it worthwhile to be building and going through a cord of firewood. So I just can't afford that kind of firewood. I haul and chop my own to save money. And I got a problem with Voodoo right now, the real Voodoo. I got a fuel filter issue, so she's not running too happy right now. She's a little bit grumpy. And I got to do some repair on her, and I've been wrenching on her as well. So unfortunately, this takes a back seat because she's the only... She's not the only vehicle we own. She's the only vehicle with doors we own. And at minus 40, you can't ride a bike. So my wife, Tams, really wouldn't be too happy about that. And if there's one thing I know, fellas, happy wife, happy life. Okay, so the fire's burning nice and well there. We'll have to throw some more wood on that in a few minutes. But in the meantime, we're over here to... Miss Voodoo's soon to be, let me turn the radio down just a minute here, sorry. These are soon to be Miss Voodoo's shock mounts. What'll go on with these is I will drill a pattern of holes in them all through, and that way I will have the shock being able to sit anywhere on the frame I want it to sit, and I can get angle. And with the four-link suspension I'm planning, I should really be able to control her squat. And, yeah. Of course, these legs are way longer than they need to be, and these need a lot of cleaning up. As you can see, when they are MIG welded, they are really shit and ugly in the beginning. You know, it takes a lot of grinding and cleaning up and everything. And then, of course, they're going to get painted, primed, painted, and along with the frame. Haven't decided on a color yet, but probably it's going to be some shade of maroon. That's a throwback to my airborne days. But they start out rather ugly. They take a lot of cleaning up. This is one that's I showed in my vlog, for those of you who haven't looked at it. It's maybe halfway done, you know, cleaning it up. So what happens is here from now, they'll get installed on the frame, and the frame's sitting right here. It's gonna be a little hard to show you because she's so big, but I put up a light here so you can kind of see what's going on. So they'll get mounted something like that on the frame. Maybe that light's too bright, I apologize for that. Anyway, they'll get mounted something like that on the frame. There'll be a weld on. And here's the front. Maybe you can see that a little better without that bright light glaring in your eyes. So they get welded on something like that. And, of course, go down to the differentials, which I've ordered. They're not here yet. They're on their way. So give me just a sec. I'm going to set up something a little different here. And that way we can do a little better explanation on it. So as you can see, I drilled the holes out for the shock mount, a top shock mount. And, you know, straight lines work because that way you get the angle anyway because of the way it all lines up with the differential. I do sometimes do a curved pattern and so on, but this one I decided to go straight. Voodoo will have, you know, all straight holes in her shock mounts, trimmed off the bottoms. That's why I leave myself a lot of meat around everywhere so I can weld, and if I burn a hole, because some of this metal is pretty thin, as you can see. And on the back side here, I don't weld them because it tends to weaken the shock mounts where it joins the frame there. So now I can just go ahead and clean her all up. So thank you very much for watching. You can find us on the web at www.yycdesigns.com. And again, thanks for watching. We'll catch y'all in part 3 of the Miss Voodoo Build Project. Take care.